is my heart. I give it, Lord, to you. And here is my life. I lay it before you. Where else would I go? What else would I do if I did not know you? Ooh. How deeply I need you.
How deeply I need you.
My Lord.
My Lord. If I did not know you, oh, how deep I need you,
my Lord.
The desert needs the rain.
I need
and never rain.
heart. I give it, Lord, to you. And here is my life. I lay it before you. Where else would I go? What else would I do if I did not know you? Ooh. How deeply I need you.
How deeply I need you,
my Lord.
My Lord.
Every
ocean
needs
the stream.
I need
to light.
Every
morning needs the sun.
I need
to know you are my only one.
Here is my heart. I give it, Lord, to you. And here is my life. I lay it before you. Tell me, where else would I go? And what else would I do if I did not know you? Oh, how deeply I need you.
How deeply I need you,
my Lord.
My Lord.
Oh, how deeply I need you.
How deeply I need you,
my Lord.
My Lord.
How deeply I need you.
My Lord,
how deeply I need you.
How deeply I need you.
My Lord,
my Lord.
Like the desert beats the rain.
Desert beats the rain.
I need
to
every
ocean beats the
stream.
I need
I need every morning to meet
the sun.
I need
you,
Lord,
my only one.
Like the desert needs the rain.
I need
and every
ocean
needs
the stream.
I need every morning
needs
you.
Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. People of God, I pray you can hear me. Greetings in Jesus' name. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Oh, bullshit. Hey. Woo-hoo. I need Jesus. Oh, bless the Lord. I need Jesus, y'all. Oh, glory, 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 glory. I pray you can hear me, people, God. I need me some Jesus. I need my Jesus. Woo-hoo. Yes, sir. Lord Jesus. More than ever. More than ever. More than ever, Jesus. More than ever, Jesus. More than ever. More than ever, Lord. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. My sweet brother and sister, greetings in Jesus' name. I'm glad you can hear me now. Oh, bless the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory to God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, thank you, Lord. Come on, Sister Asia. We gonna light this up. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I see a new name here. Oh, Jesus. I see Catrice Adamson. Thank you for worshiping with us. Thank you for being here in our prayer service tonight in Jesus' name. We welcome you. We pray for real. We pray for real. We pray for real. Oh, glory, glory, glory. We pray for real. Sorry for the delay. We just going through some technical stuff, but guess what? The Lord is God over tech issues. Prophetess Dana, your hubby and your household, your boys and everything concerning you. I greet you in Jesus' name. Greetings, my sister. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Greetings, 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 greetings. Apostle Cox, Lady Jan, Cox Community Church of Dallas, Texas. I greet you tonight in Jesus' name. Glory, hallelujah. It's an honor, sir, to worship with you, to be a part of the council, to be a people that's set apart. Oh, glory, caught and set apart for the Lord. It's an honor. Oh, thank you, Jesus. It's an honor. Oh, glory to God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Apostle cracks me up. I love you, Apostle. You and Lady Jen. He makes me laugh. Apostle comes after me. I'm like, okay now. All right. It's all good, Apostle. I'm just glad that I know the person of Apostle Cox. It's good to know people that you are in the same community with. It's good to know people. And when I say no, I'm talking in a spiritual way, in a blessed way, in a holy way, nothing funny, nothing outside the will of God, to know that they got your back. Apostle, I know y'all got my back. IGYP's back, Mother Naomi, Sister Asia, and I appreciate that. We got each other's back. I can't say that for everybody everywhere. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. But this Holy Ghost fire stuff we got going on here, yeah, it's for real. It's all Holy Ghost. Oh, glory to God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. God bless you, Apostle Cox. Minister V, oh, thank you, Jesus. I was praying for you this week. The Lord brought you to my mind, and I was praying for you, Minister, and I was praying about your ministry and everything concerning you. Oh, glory to God. Those who are tied to you and so on and so forth, I've been praying for you, sir. God bless you. I pray that all is well with you. You get to bust a move there. You get to pray and you get to veto. Oh, glory to God. You get to go in. You get to go in deep, deep in the realm of the spirit. You get to stand in the gap. Oh, glory to God. You get to add on to the churches that are already there in the DMV area. Oh, Jesus. Oh, bless God. Yes, sir. Yes, you do, sir. Yes, you do, Minister V. Oh, Jesus, do your thing. Bust a move. Oh, glory to God. Do what thus saith the Lord. He's worthy. Let him use you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. So I wasn't surprised when I saw your post. I said, there it is, Holy Spirit. Because whenever the Holy Spirit brings someone or something to mind, I pray and I ask him to have his way. Here it is, Lady Jen. Oh, glory to God. I already greet Apostle, but I'm going to greet you again, Lady Jen. Jesus, help us, Holy Ghost. Just give us a second here as we get stuff situated. My brothers and my sisters, bear with us. Bear with us in Jesus' name. Some grace. And more grace and more grace and everybody else that's coming. Bishop V, Pastor Sheba, come on, put the names in the chat. I've been praying for Dr. Rhonda. Is Dr. Rhonda here? We want to take communion tonight. I heard Dr. Rhonda's not feeling well, and some of us got some situations going on. I'm going to have Sister Asia get the communion elements in a minute. Jesus, Spirit of God. Hallelujah. Just a minute here, my brothers and my sisters, in Jesus' name. Oh, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. We bless the Lord. We bless the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, praise God. So much is going on around us. If you got anointing oil, people, God, I'm asking you to get your anointing oil and anoint yourself. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Oh, glory to God. Sometimes, you know what we got to do, just do it. Just do it. Don't ask questions. Don't get in trouble with God. Just do the do and keep it moving. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus, Lord. Lord, I come to you tonight in Jesus' name. I come to you tonight in Jesus' name. I come to you tonight. Oh, God. In the name of Jesus, I come to you in Jesus' name. No other name given under heaven whereby men must be saved but at the name of Jesus. Oh, Spirit of God, hallelujah. Oh, bless Jesus. I am Ashando, I am Asa. Oh, Spirit of God, hallelujah. Yes, sir. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Let me slow down. Let me pace it. Holy Spirit, have your way tonight in the name of Jesus. Take that up, Sister Asia. Oh, glory to God. Oh, glory to God. Glory to God. We're going to have to take it to the enemy tonight. He's already been defeated. He knows he's defeated. We're going to have to remind him. You can't just come up in the council. Oh, Shekaya Basanda. Eba Shekaya Basa. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Spirit of God, sweet Jesus. Oh, glory, glory. Oh, God. Oh, Spirit of the living God, come by here, Lord. Touch down everywhere, every home, everybody that's going to come and pray with us tonight in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory to God. We pray for Sister Kara. I know they went on a trip with a baby and they're traveling. We pray traveling mercies over them in Jesus' name. And everybody else is going to travel tonight. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Come on, people, God. Let's go into the presence of the Lord. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. If there's any sick amongst you, oh, ha, ha, they're in the right place tonight in the name of Jesus. Any discouraged, any depressed, any unsaved, any one that's not indwelled with the Holy Spirit, oh, Shebaso, we're in prayer tonight. This is a praying council. This is an evangelizing council. We speak sound doctrine. We're not perfect, but we live. Oh, thank you, Lord. What we speak and what we preach, what we profess, oh, Shekayabase, and what we confess, there's congruency in how we live. Jesus Christ, my Lord. Glory to God. Deeper, deeper. Sister Lakeithia, peace to you in Jesus' name. God bless you and your family. Oh, glory to God, everyone tied to your ministry in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Yes, Lord. Oh, thank you. I'm trying to hold it together, y'all. I'm trying to hold it together. Been through hell and high water. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Oh, thank you, Jesus. What can hold you now? What can hold you now? What can hold you back? What can bind you up? Nothing. Oh, Sheba Siendo, glory. Oh, God, we plead the blood of Jesus tonight over our lives, over our homes, over our families, over our ministries. I am a Sheikh Ayabasa, over marriages. I am a Sheikh Ayabasa, Ilobo Sheikh Ayabasa. We plead the blood tonight. We plead the blood. There's healing in the blood. There's deliverance in the blood. The blood of Jesus shall never lose its power. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Yes, Holy Spirit, take us in. Into the presence. Oh, thank you, Jesus. In the presence. In the presence of God. Where the miraculous happens naturally, where the sick is healed, where the dead is resurrected, where decisions, oh my Shekayabase, get answered without fear, where confusion got to run away from the presence of our God, where demons can't come. Oh Jesus, oh Spirit of God, Eba Shekayabase, Ayaba Shekayabase, Andoyamase. Spirit of God, sweet Jesus, sweet, sweet Jesus. Take it up, Sister Asia. Let's set the atmosphere. Oh, glory to God. We're setting the atmosphere. Spirit of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. We're going to have to fight for it tonight. We're going to have to fight for it tonight. So if your attitude's not right, if you feel bound, if you feel down, it's okay. God got you. Oh, go, Pastor Peace, go pray. Oh, the council go pray. Every ministry and every minister go pray. That's what we do. We pray for real. Spirit of God. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Lord, I repent of my sins, the sins of my family, the sins of a nation and the nations that have gone astray from you, God. I repent, Lord Jesus, and we, together we repent, and we stand in the gap to make up the hedge. That the judgment of God, the justice of God, oh, my Sheikh Ayabase, won't destroy us, won't destroy mankind because of sin and wickedness. Spirit of God. Spirit of God, oh, Spirit of God, take us in, Holy Spirit. Draw us nearer, Holy Spirit. Draw us nearer. We give you permission to draw us. We give you permission, Holy Spirit, to lead us in the presence of God. We give you permission, Holy Spirit, to have your way.
What channel are you on? We need to connect for sure. We can't miss tonight. Oh, there's a cause. There's a cause, Lord. Oh, there's so many causes all around us. We can't miss tonight. Lord, I can't do it. I got nothing. I'm just a vessel. So I totally decrease. All of me totally increase. Oh, God, if you only increase, take over. Take and lead the service so your will can be done in all the earth, in my life, in all our lives, oh, God. Oh, Jesus, bypass our minds and our intellects and our emotions and our flesh. Oh, Jesus, God, do what you got to do. Oh, the mercies. Oh, God. Oh, Lord, we plead to the mercies of God tonight in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, we're human, but we're your people. We're blood-bought, set apart. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Blood-bought, set apart. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on, Sister Asia. Blood-bought, set apart. Come on, people, God. Oh, thank you, Lord. Let's send the prayers out here. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. There are causes all around us. There are causes all around me. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And for everybody that's here worshiping tonight and you're praying tonight, wherever you're joining us from, there's a blessing awaits you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. It's already been pronounced. I've already asked the Lord to bless everyone that shows up in person. And when I say person, live. Oh, thank you, Jesus, to pray and to stand in the gap. Others have situations and they can't be here yet, but they'll be here. But if they're not, we're praying for them anyway. There's strength in numbers when the people of God pray. When the word of God is spoken, oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. When those who are called by the name of the Lord come together, their Holy Ghost filled, oh, water baptized, they operate in the fire power of the Holy Ghost. When we come together and we pray in Jesus' name, oh, things must happen. I said things must happen. They got to happen. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And even now as we began praying, the heavens have been activated to accommodate the word of God. The word of God, the word of God. Can nothing hold the word of God? We speak tonight in faith. We speak in the name of Jesus. We speak as ambassadors of the kingdom. We speak as heirs and joint heirs of Jesus Christ. Oh, glory, glory, glory. We speak. We speak. We believe and we speak. We speak the things of God. The oracles of God, the word of God. We worship with hymns and songs and spiritual songs and psalms. Oh, glory to God. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Let me send my link here. Let me send it out. Oh, Jesus, let them be sick of me. Pastor B, she always be sending us a link. You're the reason I'm sending the link. I'm sending the link, but she ain't saved yet. And you got the nerves to talk about me and talk crazy stuff. You're alive for a reason. I said you're alive for a reason. Oh, Lord Jesus. Here she is. Oh, glory to God, Sister Kara. We are praying for you that y'all got traveling mercies. Oh, praise God. I pray that y'all had a blessed day. I pray the family had a blessed day indeed. Oh, thank you, Jesus. It's prayer time. We belong to Jesus. Who do you belong to? Whose name are you called by? Who are you living for? Who are you trusting? Who are you leaning on? I'm leaning on the Lord. I'm not leaning on robe of flesh. I will go to that robe of flesh if the Lord sends me. Yes, I will. But I'm not going to go do it by my own self. Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. I just got some sound advice today. Praise God this afternoon. I'm so encouraged in the name of Jesus. I pray that when you seek out somebody to talk to, that they be Holy Ghost filled, Holy Ghost led. Oh, operate in God and in the realm of the Spirit that they can see. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And hear, so they can see in the realm of the Spirit and hear. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hear the Lord. Oh, Shekayabase. Acutely. Hear the Lord. Precisely, forensically, in tune. Not skipping a beat. No disconnection. No wiring noises. There's a time that we're at the precipice. There's a time we're at the cliff, the edge of something. Oh, and the Lord knows what we need. And I promise you, learn to discern the voice of the Holy Spirit. When you're in those low places, when you're stuck between a rock and a hard place, when you don't know where to go. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I just love what the Lord does. He does it for me all the time. He does it for me all the time. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord. I've been so concerned about losing my mom. I've been uncomfortable. Because sometimes you can't pinpoint what's going on. Sometimes we ask God to deliver us or help us, but you don't know what's going on, so you don't know how to pray. But the minute the Lord reveals it, oh glory, the powers are broken. The powers are broken in Jesus' name. The minute a situation is revealed, we know how to pray. We know how to go into the presence of God to get what we need. Oh, thank you, Jesus. So whether my mom lives or she dies, she's the Lord. She belongs to the Lord. Either way, she wins. Oh, glory to God. Glory, glory, glory. Jesus. Jesus. Lord, the things that are in your control, we give those things. Come on, people, God. The things that are within your control, like our times and the length of our days, when we're going to, babies are going to be born and when they're going to go on. The psalmist David said, tell me what man is it that's born that shall not see death? And so I take encouragement in the word. I encourage myself in the Lord. I encourage myself in the Lord. We're loners, y'all. This is a season of Lent. And so the Lord was loaned to us for a season to redeem us. And here it is. We're coming up on Resurrection Sunday. Good Friday, as we call it, when he was killed. Good Friday. How can we call it good? It was good for somebody else, but it was the death of the Lord. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Let it place this creation. Oh, glory to God. Glory, glory, glory. Jesus, my Lord. Jesus, my Lord. So if you're afraid of dying, and if you're afraid of someone that you love dying, I rebuke that spirit of fear off of you. Take courage. Take courage and be encouraged. Be encouraged in Jesus' name. I send you peace. In the name of Jesus. I lost my dad in 2015, a couple of months. It'll be 9 years since his passing, and it's not easy. But guess what? I have hope, and I'm not discouraged. I led him to the Lord right before he passed. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Right before he passed. Yes, I led him to the Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus. He gave his life to Jesus. We've been working on Evangelist Tina and I, actually, when he got sick in Rhode Island, I sent her to the hospital. Oh, thank you, Lord, to see about him and to minister to him, evangelize him. Oh, praise God, and we continued on. Oh, glory, glory, glory. And I tell you, I stood in the gap. The Lord allowed me to stand in the gap. I asked God three things. Lord, don't let my dad die alone. Don't let him die in Rhode Island where I'm not there. I can't get to him. And don't let him die unsaved. And the Lord met all three of those requests of mine. It was painful and difficult, but he heard me. Why am I saying this? If you're going through your situation, Even in the midst of grave situations, dead situation, where either destruction is sure or death is sure, still speak the word of the Lord out of your mouth. Make your request known to the God of your salvation. He's there. He's a very present help in the time of trouble. And we give you glory, honor, and praise. Oh, thank you, Jesus, that when we're weak, he's strong. And when we feel strong and we're built up in an area, he's all the greater. Oh, glory to God. I just give God the glory tonight. I give him the glory tonight. Be encouraged, my brother and my sister, in the name of Jesus. Bless God. Bless the Lord. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, 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 hallelujah. Glory. I believe in Jesus. Sister Angel, turn it up. Turn it up. Turn up the Lord. Turn it up. Jesus. Tell him, you tell your God, tell him, Jesus, come on, Sister Agent, you tell him, oh, tell the Lord, when I don't believe in myself, I don't believe that what I'm supposed to be believing when I'm in a bad way, when I'm in the flesh, when my humanity happens, he believes in me, oh, thank you, Jesus, isn't it wonderful? When people love you in spite of yourself, isn't it wonderful? When people love you, oh, glory to God. Isn't it wonderful when people love you for who you are? They love you for who you are. They love you for who you are. And sometimes we can't stand our own selves. But guess what? Wherever you are tonight, if you're broken down, or if somebody around you is broken down, you stand proxy. You get your faith up. You get what God got for them, and you go bring it to them. Oh, glory to God. You're a vessel tonight, and we're used all kinds of ways by the Holy Ghost. If your faith is weak for your situation tonight, I add my faith to yours. We all add all our faith to your faith so God can meet your need. Oh, Jesus. No man left behind. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Eba shatana masi. Glory, glory, glory. Jesus Christ, my Lord, my Savior and my friend. It takes everything. It takes everything. It takes everything, Apostle. Oh, it takes everything. Oh, glory to God. Sister Doreen, God bless you and your family. Peace to you and that ministry that's within you. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory to God. Glory to God. I believe in you. I believe in you. I believe in you, people of God. Oh, thank you, Lord. If you're saved, blood bought, blood washed, Holy Ghost filled, you're waiting on the Holy Ghost. You're waiting to be filled with the Holy Ghost. Whatever it is, even if you're not saved, we love you enough to pray you through. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Sister Doreen, God bless you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, thank you, Jesus. Glory, Jesus, glory. Lord, there are needs tonight. Real needs. Lord, there are real situations tonight. With different types of urgency. Lord, show up just in time for each situation. And God, while you're working out all our situations, I pray in Jesus' name that those who need a boost tonight, those who need encouragement tonight, those who need direction tonight, those who need any kind of thing from you to carry on, I pray be provided tonight in the name of Jesus. Lord, we're doing what you said. You said to pray without ceasing. And I'm here praying to the God of our salvation, our rock, our hope, our life, our all in all. Oh, I'm praying to God. Oh, I'm praying to God. I'm praying to God in Jesus' name. I'm praying for you. I'm believing for you. Lord God, we're praying. Oh, thank you, Lord, per scripture. We're honoring your scripture, God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. We're a faithful few, but we're praying. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Yes, God. We believe in the power of prayer. We know the power of prayer. Prayer changes everything. Even the mess that's going on in Virginia and the laws that have been enacted, don't they know that there's a God that is above all, that sees all and knows all, knows all? Oh, Jesus. We can plan all we want to, but the Lord knows the outcome. The Lord's will be done in this situation and every other situation in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. On Easter, they're going to call the day that's set apart for the Lord holy. They're going to call it, I forgot what Minister V said, some type of day on Easter when we commemorate the resurrection of our Lord and Jesus Christ. We celebrate it all the time, but the audacity of the enemy to be doing that and loudly, no shame. But let me tell you something. We're going to praise God loudly. We're going to praise our God with no shame. Oh, thank you, Lord. We're going to say to God be the glory. Oh, thank you, Jesus, in a real way. If we got to be on our face all night Saturday and all weekend, Lord, whatever it takes for the powers of darkness to break over that region, God, we pray that it'll be in the name of Jesus, that all the churches there, all the true church, the people, if any of them is apostate, I pray they'll get a revelation and come repent and get right with God this weekend so they can stand in the gap and pray. Oh, for the state of Virginia in the name of Jesus. Lord, your will be done in the earth. Lord, your will be done in the four corners of the earth. Lord, your will be done in the four corners of the earth. Lord, have your way. Lord, have your way. Have your way. Have your way, God. Oh, God, our Father, we call you. We call you. We call you. Move. Move, Lord. Move by your power, Lord. Shut down. Oh, God, that spirit that's going to make noise and spread all that mess across that region, shut it down. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Spirit of God. Shut it down, Lord. Whatever way you got to do it. And let them go find themselves in a church, repenting, praying. God, have mercy on our souls. Let me tell you something. The Lord knows how to take down other gods. Oh, he does it well. He does it better than we could. We'll go make a mess. But we know that if we pray to God, that he can break those powers. And we're praying, and they got to be broken. Why? We're sending the word of God. Wasn't it Dagon? That's Dagon. That fell and broke in half before our God, before the Ark of the Covenant. Oh, Jesus. And all the different powers. As it was then, so it is today. No one can take the glory of the Lord. No one shall take the glory of the Lord. They got to come down. So everything, every other power, every other nation, every other thing that exalts itself above the knowledge of Christ got to bow to the King. In the name of Jesus, glory, hallelujah, glory, glory, glory. Spirit of God, Lord, turn it around right there in Virginia. Turn it around in Virginia. Turn it around in Virginia, Lord. Let it turn out to be a revival instead. God, we cancel the plans of the enemy for that area this weekend in the name of Jesus, and every area where the enemy's going to come with guns and all type of weapons. I pray that the angels of God be dispatched. Now, God, we pray they be dispatched in the name of Jesus. on assignment. The warrior angels, the territorial angels, the archangels, and the different classes of angels. Take that now for me, Sister Asia. I pray that they'll take their position in God. So this weekend, when the enemy would go to do, he could do but so much. I pray you'll thwart the plans of the enemy in the name of Jesus. I pray that lives be spared, that lives be saved. Those who only go to church once a year, I pray, God, that they'll get a true word, a sound word. I pray that the fire will fall from heaven in every church like never before. Oh, Jesus, my Lord, pass through, Holy Spirit. I pray that the wind of the Holy Spirit will blow through churches. Oh, Bashekayabase, and folk, let them begin to cry out, Jesus Christ, my Lord, the Lord is here in this place. In this place, Jesus. Ebashekayabase, Jesus, Spirit of God. Sister, as you get the communion elements, please. Thank you, Jesus. Sister, just go, Sister Asia. Just go. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Jesus. Plans and plots and traps and all kinds of stuff is going on in the corners of darkness. We can't afford to sit and be cute and nice. We can't afford to cop a squad. Let's light it up. Light it up. We're going to light it up this Friday. We're going to fellowship. Oh, thank you, Lord. And you know, the Lord going to be a part of it. We ain't going to have nothing and leave the Lord out. No, 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 no. No, you eat alone. Pastor Peace is gone. No, not in this council. Jesus. Oh, glory. May souls get saved on Friday. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Spirit of God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Bear with me, people, God. I'm trying to connect with you here. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Help me, Holy Spirit. Help me, Holy Spirit. Help me, Holy Spirit. I need your help, Lord. I need your help, Jesus. I need your help, oh God. Oh, I need your help. I need your help. Your people need your help. Your people need your help, God. We need new mercies, new grace. Oh, Spirit of God, to deal with today's situation. Yesterday's gone. Yesterday's gone, Lord. And here it is today. We're here today. And we need more. We need more. There are different needs here. People are asking for more. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Some are asking for more. Some are asking for a change. Some don't know what to ask for. Sister Doreen, some people don't know what to ask for. But I say this to you, people of God. Don't worry about none of that. Don't worry about any of that. Hallelujah, Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord Most High. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, you knew today was going to be from before the foundation of the world. You knew that the North American Watchmen's Council and every church and everyone from wherever they're going to be watching from would be connected tonight. And you have already poured out and you have already given what is needed and what's necessary. Lord, there are diverse situations here. Diverse circumstances all over the world. Third world countries are going through a lot. Missionaries, evangelists, ministers, and pastors are just being persecuted. All types of ways. and the people are hungry, can't find work, and all the stuff that comes with just the times, sinfulness, and the stiff-heartedness, and the hearts, and people won't repent. But God, we pray for every third world country. Their economic system might be jacked up and out of order. But God, I pray that their spiritual system, their heavenly system, their godly system be on point. That God, they'll see the glory of God like never before. That they'll have a new worship, dance, and song. And to those leaders who are discouraged, they're laboring. It's so hard. It's so difficult. They might be wishing for elsewhere to be. God, I pray they'll understand the grass is not greener on the other side. And that where we are planted, we must bloom and grow. We must do the work of God. As we are instructed, we pray for third world countries. Oh, on every continent. The poor, the orphans, the widows, every situation. Lord, we ask you to meet the need of every believer, every boy, every girl, every child, everyone that's totally depending on you. The miraculous signs, wonders that were present with the early church are just as present with us today. And I pray, God, that as we call on you, as we pull on the anointing, as we depend on you, as we press into you, oh God, that you will meet your people at their point of need. Oh, some got difficult situations. Some got situations that men can't begin to think where to begin. Stuff's all tangled up. But God, we give you permission to intervene in our affairs and in the earth. Go in, Lord. Go in, oh God. Deep, deep Holy Spirit, set it up. I know you're behind the scenes orchestrating things and turning things around. Come on, people, God, pray with me. I know, God, in Jesus' name. I am Ashek, I am Ashek. That the things that look so bad are bad things, got a way of just being front and center, but we put them where they belong, behind us, and we look to God, the author and the finisher of our faith. We look to the one that died on the cross for us. We look to the God of our salvation, all glory, our creator, all Bashekaya Basa, all glory. We get our minds, our attitudes, and our perspective right. In divine order, we get back in our position. We're positioning ourselves again, Lord. We're getting back in our divine position. We've been bent out of shape. Some of us have been bent out of measure. Some of us are still bent over and going through stuff. But I promise you tonight, in the name of Jesus, if you let the Lord have his way, he'll do a work, a mighty work. He'll do a deep work. Oh, the only he can do, Sister Kara. Oh, Bashekaya Basi. Oh, Bashekaya Basiando. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Spirit of God. Spirit of God. Spirit of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory to God. The Lord's led me to Psalm 91. I'm going to read it in your hearing. And this is the King James Version, Apostle. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Jesus, oh glory to God. Every weapon, every dart of the wicked, every embargo, every word, every trap, every situation, every disguise, every agent, we call you out tonight. We disarm you at the authority of God our Father. Oh, glory in the name of Jesus. You are disarmed. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Jesus. Spirit of God. Spirit of God. Have your way tonight. Not my will, but your will. Not my desire, but your design. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Log out of that one and log into this one. Oh, thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Holy Spirit. Sweet, sweet Jesus. Sweet, precious Holy Spirit. Lord, we're waiting on you. Lord, we're depending on you to see us through. Not by might, nor by power, but by your Spirit. Not by anything made with man's hands, but by God alone. By you alone, O God. By you alone, O God. We pray for Dr. Rhonda in the name of Jesus and everybody that's taken ill. We pray in Jesus' name. Oh, glory, that you'll touch them. Touch them, Lord. Touch them, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Let there be a shaking and a breaking. My shekayabase. Hallelujah. I see people of God. Come on, Sister Asia. I see people of God. I see shells, hard shells, and stones and rocks. Don't grow hard. Don't let your heart be hard towards God. Don't let that happen. Stay tender towards God. God. Jesus. Lord, you'll never put more on your people than they can bear. You are faithful. You always make a way of escape. Jesus, my Lord. 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 God, the things we don't have control over, we give to you. The things that are revealed are within our control, but you got to lead us. We want you to lead us, Lord. We can't do this by ourselves. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Lord, we got to always have backup in the realm of the Spirit. Lord, we always got to be led by you. We want to be led by you. We desire to be led by you. Lord, if you don't go with us, if you send us and you don't go with us, we're going to make a mess and a disaster. You would never send us and not come along with us. That's not how it operates. That's not how the Lord operates. Oh, God, have your way in the name of Jesus. We want you to. Have your way in the name of Jesus. Oh, Spirit of God. I don't know what's going on with this thing here. It's doing some crazy stuff. The devil's a liar. Plead the blood of Jesus. Satan, you are rebuked. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Get your Bibles out, my brothers and my sisters. Let's read Psalm 91 together. Oh, hallelujah. Whatever form of Bible you got. You go ahead and you pull out that Bible. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And when you pull out the Bible, understand that this is the word that's been given to us by the Lord Jesus Christ himself. The Lord made provisions for us through Jesus Christ. We have the word. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Ibo shekayabaso mashandai. We got the word. This here was given to us by Jesus Christ. And it's been preserved. So preserved. The word. We're going to speak the word tonight in the name of Jesus. The word of God. Oh, the word of God. The power of God. The might of God. When we speak the word of God, his power going to be released. Everything that was created was by God speaking. And then his power was released all things are held together. By the word of his power. Ayabashikayabasi. Spirit of God. Glory to God, Lady Jen. I pray over your body. Everybody that's not well in your body. Life. Healing. The word. By my stripes, you have been healed. Oh, glory. On Calvary. It was already wrought all things that pertains to life and godliness. The resources that we need, the finances that we need, whatever repairs need to be done to your home, to your car, oh Jesus, in any area of your life, whatever is going on, the kids are acting up. We got the victory. Let's speak the word. If you don't speak, the enemy gonna be speaking, and he speaks loud. The Bible tells us he walks around as a roaring lion, seeking whom he may devour. As a roaring lion, he's not the lion. Jesus Christ is the lion of the tribe of Judah. We gonna speak the word. If you believe, send up some hearts. You believe the word, send up some hearts. I dare you to send up some hearts on your own behalf. Oh, glory, I believe the report of the Lord. Whose report will you believe? I believe the report of the Lord. Oh, glory, glory, glory. People of God, I believe the report of the Lord. Whose report do you believe? Please begin to put people's names in the chat and situations in the chat. Come on, Sister Asia, send up some hearts. Get your phone over there. Send up some hearts. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Y'all pray for Sister Asia. I think she's a little bit exhausted. Oh, glory to God. Ready, people, God? You got your word? Let's go in. He that dwelleth. This is Psalm 91. In the secret place of the Most High. Shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, Jesus, I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge, my fortress, my God, in him will I trust. Oh, glory, glory, glory. You with me, people, God? We're talking about our God here, our God. Oh, the Almighty God, the Most High God, he is the real God. He's the only true God. Oh, glory to God. Surely he shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. Whatever noise is going on around you, whatever snare trap that's set, oh, all you got to do is just remember that you can call on the name of the Lord. It is a strong tower. Oh, the name of the Lord. Oh, you're protected when you call on the name of the Lord. You call on the name of the Lord and everything in the earth, in this life, in time, responds. Got to respond. We just got to believe. When we speak the word, cannot go back void. God's word is never, never sent out and comes back void. There's a problem. It is not the Lord, our God, the only true God, the real God. Oh, glory. Oh, thank you, God. From glory to glory, from victory to victory, from power to power, every other throne, every other kingdom will bow to our God. Lord, you are God alone. We bless your holy name. Ayabashe kayabasa. Ilobo shandoya masayah. Ebabashe kayabasa. Peace be still. I speak peace over those who need peace. You have arrested. You're tormented. You're twisted. Peace. Peace in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Your thoughts are ruminating like a whirlwind going around. Your mind's driving you crazy. You speak to your mind. You speak to that spirit, whatever it is that's causing that, you know. Whether it's anxiety, worry, stress, we all get them. Stuff happens. in our humanity. But the Lord always sends help. He sends a way. That's why I'm here declaring the things of God to you right now. Oh, I'm speaking the word. I said the word of God is being released. Look at me. I said I've had enough. I got to get my podium back. And I'm going to stand up. This body here got to heal. I've had enough. Enough. Oh, I need a miracle. I need a miracle, Lady Jen. Lady Jen saw me. She prayed for me. Oh, some things. I was up and about walking around. Lady Jen, I'm ready. She going to be running in some type of marathon. Lady Jen, if I could walk through that marathon with you, oh, that'd be enough. Oh, glory to God. I've had enough. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Our God, the real God. Let me read through again. Surely he shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with his feathers, and under his wings thou shalt trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Understand that these are metaphor, and they're talking, and they're trying to explain the greatness of God and how he protects us and how he keeps us. And so when words fail you, when you get into explaining the things of God, you can't explain the unexplainable. You get into mathematics. Oh, Jesus, my Savior and my friend. You get into poetry. You get into things to do your best. Oh, Jesus. Oh, thank you, God. Our God, our rights, our kingdom benefits. Lord, we're pressing it, Lord. As we're knocking tonight, I know you're going to open the door. I know you're going to respond to your people. I'm speaking the word. We believe the word. And we're all glory. We're giving the word back to you that you gave us every promise. In their time, in the fullness of time, shall come to pass. Seed time and harvest shall continue. Lord, you never said we'd be in the same spot all our lives. That's not seed time and harvest. That contradicts the word of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. God, help us to operate according to kingdom principles. And help us, God, to use the word and to live the word. God, I pray that your word will be so clear to your people tonight that when they speak your word, things happen. Oh, glory to God. You feel like you're going crazy tonight. You speak to your mind. Mind, remember, you got the mind of the Lord. You say, Pastor Peace, you come in line right now in Jesus' name. Come on, grab your head. Whatever you got to do, you speak to your mind. Be still in Jesus' name. Your back's hurting, speak to it. Muscles, everybody shake at the presence and the power of God. I command my spinal cord, speak to it. And every disc and every broken anything, whatever it is, speak to your ailments in the name of Jesus. That spirit of sleep that comes over you every time you go to pray and do anything for God, we rebuke that spirit. And if you got dropsy, we gonna pray for you. That spirit gets up off of you. When you go to do anything else, you don't want to sleep. When you go to do anything for God, you can't stay awake. Oh, we recognize that spirit and we call it out tonight in the name of Jesus. You got no power here. We break those powers. Hey, Basha, those powers of apathy. And lethargic, you're lethargic. Oh, glory to God. Oh, so you're getting no sleep. Your whole system is out of order. Oh, come back in divine order tonight in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory. At the beckon, as I speak the word of God, come back in divine alignment in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. This word here is for the people of God. We are the people of God. We too, we are the church of Jesus Christ. We are the body of Christ. Oh, glory to God. We got benefits just like anybody, any other believer, any other community. I don't care if you're Jew or you're Gentile, you're saved, you come through the blood. Ain't no favoritism. Don't feel like you're less than because you're a Gentile. Saint, get out of here. In the presence of the Lord, in the community of God, ain't no Jew or Gentile. The only thing the Lord is concerned about is circumcision of the heart. Is your heart circumcised? Do you have a heart that's sanctified, holy, and set apart for God? If you got a hard heart, broken heart, unyielded heart, stiff heart, we put it on the altar tonight. Put it all there on the altar tonight. Get yourself together. Lord, you can say, I'm lukewarm. Lord, you know, I feel far apart from you. I'm having issues connected. I don't care what it is you're going through. It ain't greater than our God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I done work up a sweat. Oh, praise God. The fire is here, Apostle. Lady Jen, the fire is here. Oh, glory to God. People, God. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Yes, sir. My help is here. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Oh, God, bless Sister Asia in the name of Jesus. Plead the blood of Jesus over you, Sister Asia. Oh, the strength of the Lord is yours. I speak to your limbs, your joints, your blood vessels, your blood cells, your tissues, and your organs. Lord, give her a blood transfusion, I pray, in the name of Jesus. I speak to your cells as they go through the veins and the tissues. Oh, bashekayabasa, as they carry the oxygen. Oh, your blood cells are continuously destroyed. But I speak the word of God. Lord God, let your blood go through her veins in the name of Jesus. We all got our thorn in the flesh, but the Lord is faithful. He'll know how to give us a break. He knows how to give us a reprieve. Let it be built up, Sister Asia, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flies by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. Y'all hear that, people of God? What? You shall not be afraid. The terror, night terrors. Some of the stuff that we're calling and seeing, they're demonic. Your baby said, I can't sleep. Stops in the closet. Don't sit there and say it's nothing. You go up in that room and you go pray, get your oil. Rebuke, bind, ayabasheba sandai, ilabo kashatayabase, ibabo shekayabase, going up in there in Jesus' name and take authority. You might be nervous, but get in there, put on your gospel, begin to read scripture. Oh, glory to God, speak life, speak the word. God's will be done in the name of Jesus. Oh, things are happening. I didn't understand this when my Jesse was little. He would always see demons. And I really didn't understand that. Oh, my Lord. Until later on. But I wish I knew then what I know now. A lot of stuff that crept in that put us through a lot. I didn't understand. The cartoons the kids watch and different things. But then the Lord sends wisdom. He sends his word. He sends, oh, glory to God, his people to teach us and to lead us. God, forgive our ignorance in the name of Jesus. Oh, Jesus, the pestilence, the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, the stuff that come at us. Think about an arrow and what it does. Think about situations that pierce. Like, think of an arrow going in your heart. Think of an arrow going into your business plan. Or you're cooking a meal. And you send an arrow through, whatever an arrow goes through, it's going to go in and it's going to leave a hole and dig deep. And for you to take it out, it's going to cause a lot of pain. It's going to mess up the original. Oh, glory to God. But here the scripture, God said, he's already given us a word for that. Let's take it by his word. Oh, thank you, Jesus. He said, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid of the terror by night. The terror might come, but don't be afraid. Nor what flies around during the day. nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness. Apostle, the Lord gave apostle word to give us to put something red over our doors, our entry and our exit doors. A red cloth, a bow, a ribbon, a paper, whatever. But it signifies the blood. Keep it there until 2030 or until God instructs him to move it. Put it over the door. Oh, glory. He protects us. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Take heed to the word of God. Especially when it's coming from a vessel. Oh, thank you, Lord. That prays, that stays in God's face. Oh, glory. That seeks the face of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. That doesn't do the work of God for money. That doesn't need all this media attention. Oh, Lord, I ain't going there. Let me continue on. 1,000, I'm at verse 7, shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. A lot of stuff going to happen around you. We got enemies, y'all, but they should fall. You might go through for a while, but if you stay and trust in God, while the mess is going on around you, he'll give you peace. When stuff is going on, he will strengthen you. You recite, you say the scriptures out of your mouth that you put in your heart. You frame your environment, your surrounding. You speak life over your family. You might be the spiritual authority in your home, especially when others around you are not saved. There are times when a wife is saved before her hubby, and whatever the situation is, understand that you're the strong man. You can't afford to be bound. You open your mouth and speak the word. Lord, the scripture says right here, I'm reading it. You open your mouth and you read it. Sometimes when we were at the Y and situations would be occurring and the demonic warfare was so great because you had people, all kinds of situations that they needed to be delivered from, Sister Lakeithia, I'd have one, the Holy Spirit would instruct me to have one person read Psalm 91 over one corner of the building out loud, walk around. Another one would be over there reading Psalm 27. Another would be over there reading Psalm 23. Oh, glory to God. The Holy Ghost would just give us scriptures. And all they do is they walk around and they're saying the scriptures out loud and I'm praying. Let me tell you something. You want to see demons flee. You want to see a situation straighten out itself. Send the word of God. Oh, glory to God in the atmosphere. Play the audio Bible. Oh, Jesus. Play worship songs. Keep it on. Even till this day, Sister Asia will sleep with her worship music or her Bible. Oh, thank you, Lord. She was always like that from she was a little girl. And the night she don't put it on, she doesn't really sleep. Jesus. And I sleep with that stuff too. Yes, I do. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Glory to God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Only with thine eyes, with your eyes, you're going to behold and see the reward of the wicked. The wicked are those who come against you, who come against the people of God and the things of God. Like what's going on here, what's being set up to go on in Virginia. They're planning their thing. But are we sending the word of God? Psalm 107 tells us God sent his word. Oh, when the word is sent, the word is, when you speak the word, we're sending the word. He sent his word and he delivered. He healed his people from all their diseases and he delivered them from all their destructions. So all we got to do is speak the word. Lord God, oh, bust a move right there. Oh, thank you, Jesus, in Virginia. They don't know what the weather going to be. They don't know nothing at all. They don't know what the enemy's even planning for them because the enemy works against his own self because his kingdom. They're united in doing wickedness. But they're evil amongst themselves, and they don't really cooperate amongst themselves. And one is always trying to outdo one with evil. Let me tell you something. I know the Lord can work a mighty work where that their revival breaks out. Somebody begins to cry out, Jesus. Oh, I dare. And Minister V going to be praying. We're going to be praying with them in the name of Jesus. We're praying already now. Oh, glory to God. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked, because thou hast made the Lord, that's us, you, me, all of us, because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, oh, glory to God, even the Most High, thy habitation. You have made the Lord your refuge. You run to the rock. You run to God. You stay in his face. You lean on him, depend on him. You wait on him for everything. You've made the Lord your refuge. Oh, glory to God. You've made him, oh, thank you, your habitation. Justice and judgment, we know that is the habitation of God's throne. But when you worship the Lord, when you praise the Lord, when you give him glory, oh, when you meditate on the things of God at night, oh, thank you, Jesus. You're preparing an atmosphere in your home, around you, your space right there. If you're in a shelter, that spot, that one bed that you're on, or whatever cot they give you, that space right there is all Holy Ghost. Oh, glory to God. It's the things of God, the power and the fire of God. It'll change the whole atmosphere. Others are twisted and going through, but you, the Holy Ghost, got you. You got so much peace and light. Oh, my Shekiah, my soul. You got hope. Oh, Jesus Christ, my Lord. Oh, glory to God. Oh, what a wonder our God is. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You have made the Lord your refuge and your habitation. The Most High. Oh, the Most High. Oh, glory, the Most High God. Your habitation. You have made the Lord. Oh, glory to God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, bless God. Thou hast made the Lord, L-O-R-D, all caps, which is my refuge. This is David and I'm talking, but it's for us too. We're not excluded. And it didn't get wiped out because time had passed. Oh, glory. All things were written aforetime were written for our learning, that us through hope and patience of the scriptures, patience and hope, we got the scriptures to give us hope. I'm saying it backwards. But, oh, thank you, Lord. Whatever is written aforetime is to strengthen us and keep us. We got the promises here. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory to God. You have made the Most High your habitation. I'm stuck right there, y'all. You have made the Lord. Have you made the Lord your habitation? Lord, help me. You speak that. Lord, help me to make you my habitation. Lord, I want to always have a place in my home where I just worship you in the beauty of holiness. A place in my home where I call your name. A place for you to dwell where there's no mess. Oh, glory. I just want to leave out of the streets and I want to go home. I want to go get in my space with God. He's my habitation. He's my rock. He's my shelter. He's my strength. He's my all in all. Oh, glory. My reason for living. On him I depend. On you, oh God, I trust. I got nowhere else to go. I got nowhere else to turn. Lord, you're my stay. You're my anchor. Oh, glory. You're my foundation. You're my all in all. What a mighty God we serve. Lord, I know you work for your people. God, I know you come through for your people. Do it again, Jesus. And again, Jesus. And another time, Jesus. Oh, keep doing it, God. We want you to. Oh, we don't ever want to do anything, God, outside of you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, God. We will never get tired of you. Oh, Lord, and you'll never get tired of us. As long as we do what we should. Oh, glory. I want the Lord to be entertained by me. Don't you want to entertain the Lord? Don't you want to keep the Lord entertained? Oh, glory to God. Don't you want to begin to see angels if you want to see angels? Oh, glory to God. He will show you his angels. And if you're not ready to see them, when they show up, he tells me when they're here. He'll say your angels are here. The other day I felt one of them so close, it freaked me out. And I can't say that I'm ready to see anything, but I know I've seen some things. The Lord is working with me because I've released myself to go deep into the spiritual, to go deep in the realm of the spirit. We got to be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. It takes the might of the Lord. It's going to take them out of the Lord, Lady Jen, Sister Kara, Sister Lakeithia, oh, Sister Doreen, oh, everybody present here. Oh, my Shekaya Base. Oh, glory, glory. Half the name fell off. This thing messes up half the time. It takes everything and whatever it takes. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Whatever it takes, that's what you give. That's what you do beyond and above. Don't you just want to be in his presence? Is it because you want something or you need something? Is there a time when you just say, God, I want to be in your presence? Oh, I just want to mingle. I just want to spend my day. I just want to sit and I just want to get lost in the presence of the Lord. Oh, Lord, won't you just love on me? Lord, can I love on you? Can I minister to you? Oh, Lord, let my heart be uplifted and encouraged. I won't remember the stuff that's going on around me, the mess and the stuff I can't resolve and that I was worrying about. I'd rather spend my time worshiping you, praying, communicating. I'd rather spend my time, oh, glory to God, doing that than to pine away. I'd rather spend my time evangelizing and praying for people, doing the work of the Lord, oh, glory to God, than it is me, oh, Jesus, my Savior, carrying on with mess. Oh, thank you, Lord. Verse 10, there shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague. Praise God, Prophetess Dana. God bless you. Hallelujah. Oh, praise God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Your hubby, your boys, oh, your ministry. I might have blessed you already. I don't know, Sister Prophetess Dana. Oh, Jesus, but I just want to make sure that I greet everybody here. You are precious in the sight of the Lord. And if you don't put a heart or something, I won't be able to see you again because I think I got kicked out of something. So the messages get cut off. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. Because thou hast made the Lord thy refuge, even the Most High thy habitation. No evil shall befall thee, neither shall any plague come near thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels. I said he shall give his angels. Verse 11. For he shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee. I said he'll give his angels charge over you to keep you. He'll give you, oh, glory. He'll send his angels to protect your babies. Oh, glory to God. He'll send his angels to protect your spouse. He'll see about the ministry. He'll see about the things concerning you. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Make the Lord your habitation. Oh, make the Lord your refuge. Oh, glory. He'll see about you. He'll send his angels. Oh, blessed, blessed be. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Ayabashekayabase. Oh, gloshekasiatobose. Yes, Lord, dispatch your angels tonight all across the earth. The globe, the world, every system, stratosphere, oh, all the stuff that's going on in the spirit realm and under the earth, oh, in the sea and on land. Oh, God, in the hearts of men. Oh, those places where babies are being sold. Children are being sold as slaves. Oh, people are strung out on drugs and all kinds of stuff's happening, God. We pray in Jesus' name. We pray in Jesus' name. Oh, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. I hope we're not cut off, Prophetess Dana. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. His angels is going to give charge over you to keep you in all your ways. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against the stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and the adder. Those are situations. Think about the lion and the adder. Oh, my Shekayabasi. The young lion and dragon shalt thou trample underfoot. I don't care what the situation looks like. I don't care, oh, what comes at you. Nothing is greater and mightier than your God. Speak his word into that situation. Not your word, but just meditate on the word so much. Speak the word. because he has set his love upon me. This is the Lord's responding. Oh, glory, glory, glory to the psalmist. The Lord said, because he has set his love upon me, therefore I will deliver him. Oh, he going to deliver you. I will set him on high. Oh, he going to establish you. Oh, by shekayabasa. Ilobo shesana mahaya. Oh, by shekayabasa. Oh, thank you, Jesus, because he hath known my name. Oh, thank you, Lord. Let me read that again. Because he has set his love upon me, I'm making it personal and I'm sending it to you. Therefore, will I deliver you. I will set you on high because you have known my name. Oh, glory. He said, you're going to call upon me and I will answer you. Oh, glory to God. I'll be with you in trouble. I will deliver you and honor you. Oh, glory to God. With long life, will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. With long life, he's going to satisfy you and show you his salvation. Glory to God. Glory to God. I will say with me, people, God, Lord, let your word be to me according to what you have spoken. Oh, glory, Lord, let your word be to me according to what you have spoken. Your angels go cover me. Come on. Oh, glory to God. It's right there in Psalm 91. Oh, you go make the Lord your refuge and your habitation. He going to protect you. All the stuff and the different kind of ways they come, the arrows and the pestilence and all that stuff, God got you covered. Oh, glory. Sister Asia, get the communion elements. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, Spirit of God, put the situations here in the chat, people, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. Ayabashekayabaso. I am a shandayamase. I am a shekayabase. Oh, glory, glory, glory. God, remember Dr. Rhonda in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory to God, your healing. Oh, God, your word cannot come back void. Oh, thank you. If it's a sinus infection, we speak to it. We speak to her adenoids. Oh, Jesus, and all the stuff and all her different tubes and her lungs, oh, Jesus, and the trachea and the different parts of her beings. I'm not a doctor, but God, I speak to her whole entire constitution in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Ayabaka shekaso. Eba sheba sandai. Ilobo shekayabase. Come on, people, God, I'm going to speed this up. Oh, thank you, Lord. Healing, Dr. Rhonda. Healing, Lady Jen. I think Sister Doreen was ill. Healing, Sister Doreen. I think Sister Karen was ill as well. Anybody, whatever it is, I call your name tonight. Whatever your situation is, it might not be an illness, but it might be something else. You might be bothered. Something might be going on in your community. Oh, glory to God. That's another thing. I'm going to pray for my community right now. This guy moved across the street. It's a community, it's the suburbs, and he decided to make it a junkyard with the big old trucks, vroom, and oh, Lord, the blood of Jesus, late at night and early in the morning. Oh, Jesus, God, hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Lord. Come on, put the names in there. I didn't see Pastor Sheber, Bishop V. I put them in there. Come on, people, God. Put them in quickly. I'm going to move quick. I'm going to move fast. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Put them in there. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Lord, as we put the names on the altar, we ask you, God, to honor. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Let our sacrifice be to you, Lord. Oh, God, let it be acceptable to you, a sweet-smelling savor that goes up to the nostrils of God. And, Lord, after it's been consumed, we ask you to leave us a blessing. We ask you, God, to answer prayers and open doors. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Spirit of God, Jesus Christ, my Lord. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Spirit of God. Come on, stand in the gap for someone. Put their names up in there. Oh, thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory to God. You can keep putting them in there. Oh, praise God. The Lord will honor them. Oh, thank you, Jesus. God, we bless your holy name. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Lord, I pray you'll teach your people to evangelize. I pray that you'll just so equip them, arm them, the weapon, the fire, the anointing, that when they go to be tested, the enemy come at them. One word will disarm them and bring them to their knees, God. I pray you'll reveal the situation where your people open their mouth and speak to their situation so they'll know that God is real. Oh, Jesus, my Lord, the stuff that's going on with Israel and the U.S., we got to pray. We got to pray. Oh, God, remember us. Remember Israel and the situations. I pray, God, in Jesus' name, that it be worked out, this situation here, and the families and the children, the innocent that are being killed. We pray about that too. And we also pray for the salvation of Israel, of the Jews. Yes, God, they got to come to Jesus. Oh, we just pray your will be done in the Middle East and all over everywhere. In the name of Jesus, glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. People of God, you got your communion elements? Oh, thank you, Lord. I'm going to touch mine over here. The night before the Lord was crucified, before he went to the cross to die for mankind, he completed everything the Father said. He didn't fall apart at the end. He didn't run fast and took all his energy, and then he got burnt out at the end and fell apart and got defeated by the devil. No, he ran the race. Oh, glory. He kept the faith. The Apostle Paul had a similar testimony. Let your testimony be that I endured to the end and I kept the faith. Oh, glory. A crown of righteousness, Paul said, is laid up for me. Jesus said, it's finished. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Access granted. Lord Jesus Christ, the night before you took, you were crucified, when they came and they did bad, bad things to you, men did bad things to God, and you accepted it, God. Oh, it had to be so we could come into the kingdom. We were incapable of saving ourselves. Every licking you took, every slap, punch, kick, oh God, it hurts me to even think about it. All the lashes, the whip, all the stuff that they laid, oh God, on our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, you took. But Lord, I thank you for your keeping power, Father God, that Jesus didn't die in the process. Oh, the enemy had a plan, but only the plans of the Lord God. Oh, Bashekayabase. Oh, thank, we'll stand when it's all said and done. We thank you, God, for the bread. Thank you for the bread. Oh, thank you for the bread. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Oh, the body that was going to go on the altar and burn. Oh, you were the ultimate sacrifice. You were going to be killed in the worst way, in the most degrading way of that time. Jesus Christ, my Lord. Oh, glory to God. Lord, your apostles, a few of them, Peter and John, I believe, they said, we're not worthy to be crucified in the same direction the Lord was crucified. Turn us upside down and crucify us. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Lord, we thank you for the body, and we thank you for the blood. And so, God, we commemorate what you've done. Over 2,000 years ago, we say to God be the glory. Lord, honor. Oh, thank you, Jesus, our prayers tonight. Lord, we thank you. Oh, for your blessings. We give you the glory. I thank you that every petition that has been put on the altar, and the ones in our hearts, and the ones that are coming that we can't remember, and some of us got shame, we don't want to put it in. You know them all, and some are standing proxy in the gap for others. And some are just the only source of strength being pulled on in every direction. I pray every situation be worked out. We already sent your word. Oh, glory to God. And we seal it tonight. And we take communion tonight. knowing that you're faithful. You never go back on a promise, oh God. And that when we do our part, oh glory, when you cooperate with the Holy Spirit, oh, when there's unity between our relationship with God, when we operate by kingdom principles, you will respond to your people. We are your precious people. We got no place else to go. We desire to go no place else but to you. What an honor. What a privilege it is to be called by your name. Oh, glory. Hallelujah. Come on, people. God, repent. Lord, we just pray right now in Jesus' name as we look inside ourselves to see if there's any blot, anything that we're harboring in our heart that we don't know about. We ask you to forgive. God, we ask you in the name of Jesus, Abba Shekayabase, that you who is faithful and just to forgive your mercies. Oh, the mercies of God endures. Oh, the mercy endures until everyone that's going to come in comes in. Oh, the full God, I thank you. I thank you for making us worthy, God. I desire not to see one person, Lord, who takes communion tonight be guilty of eating of the bread that represents the body and drink of the cup that represents, oh, Jesus, the blood of Jesus, to drop dead or be sick. But God, have mercy. And we accept, Lord, your promise that if we repent, that you're faithful and just to forgive. Thank you, God. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, people, God. Eat the bread, which represents the body of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Spirit of the living God. I am a Shebasa. I am a Shekayabasa. God, remember Francesca and Sister Danielle in the name of Jesus. Oh, Spirit of God. Eba Shekayabasi. Eba Shanamase ando I am a son. Oh, Sister Francesca, we call you and the children of Sister Danielle. Call them into the kingdom. Call them into God. Draw them, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, this is the cup. We thank you that represents the blood. We ask, God, in Jesus' name, that this be acceptable to you. Oh, God, we want to be acceptable to you, God, this sacred moment. Oh, this sacred, sacred moment, God. Thank you for the blood. Thank you for the blood, Lord. Your blood that was shed for me, your blood that bought me, your blood, oh, Jesus, that set me free. Thank you for the blood. Oh, God, I can only imagine. I don't even think I can imagine what you went through, but I thank you. I appreciate you. Thank you, God. I adore you. Thank you, sweet, precious spirit. You were there. Oh, thank you, Father. You were also there. We honor you. To God be the glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Spirit of the living God, we're done, y'all. We're going to pray out. Just give God a minute. Is there a worship song somewhere, Sister Asia? Hold on. Oh, Jesus. Spirit of the living God, don't be afraid. Is that playing? Let that play. I surrender all. Jesus, he's worth it. People, God, he's worth it. Turn it up, Sister Asia. He's worth it. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. I am a Shebasu. I am a Shanda. I am a son. Hallelujah. Jesus. Oh, glory to God. If it doesn't play, it's okay. People, God, we prayed. We prayed the word. The word of God is sacred. The word of God is not a game.
we in the IPBS that was so powerful. So powerful on Saturday. You might want to go see it before the next IPBS. I'm asking you. I'm asking you to honor the word. Don't take the word of God lightly. The presence of the Lord is holy. And whatever you're doing, whatever good work you're doing, don't go weary in well doing. Be encouraged. Everybody is not sinning. Everybody is not apostate. But it doesn't matter because we're not. Doesn't mean that we don't take heed, because the enemy can trip us up. We can get prideful. You understand? But let's stay humble under the mighty hand of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Mighty God, we come to you right now in Jesus' name. Lord, I have prayed with the leading of the Holy Spirit. Oh, God. Even in my own limitations, God, I did the best that I could, and I pray it was acceptable to you. God, I pray, God, that it was acceptable to you, Lord, because there are so many requests tonight. There's so many needs and so many things going on in the world. It's an honor to know that the God we serve answers prayer, that we have a relationship with him, that we can trust and depend on you. People are serving all kinds of gods, and they don't answer, and they're half committing suicide. They're crazy, going crazy. They're spending money, but giving it to apostate leader. I'll give you $5,000. Just give me a word. The devil's a liar. God, we just thank you for the purity and the sincerity of the scriptures and the leading of the Holy Spirit. We thank you for those who took time out to pray tonight. I pray a special impartation. I pray, God, in Jesus' name, a miraculous work in them. How they stood in the gap, how they opened their mouths, and they too spoke the word of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. So people around them and in their community and all over the earth, oh, God, could be covered by the prayers that we pray tonight. God, I just thank you so much. I appreciate you, Lord, for answering this prayer. That whatever blessings that you're going to give, that you especially bless those who show up for prayer. In a time when prayer is needed, it's necessary, and people don't want to pray, God, I thank you for honoring the faithful few. That's enough, just a few. Oh, glory to God, because little as much when God's in it. Lord, we give you glory, honor, and praise in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. People of God, we have Bible study with Lady Jan. TNT Tuesday Night's Testimony with Lady Jan, Apostle Cox, Cox Community Church of Dallas, Texas, in a few minutes, 5 minutes. And I want to say to you, if you have your own ministry, if you go to sermon.net, and you sign up with them, that they will give you a code based on your church to use the movie, the show Chosen, as an evangelism method. To you can't live stream, you can't do anything like that because of copyright laws. You'll really get in trouble, right? But you get people together, you gather them, and you show them the show. They're up to 4 of the 8 episodes. Was it 8, Sister AJ? Or 6, 7? 4 of the 6 or 7 episodes were released. All right? So as soon as the other ones are released, they'll show you the all of them. And also in Clifton Park, New York, on the 28th, 28th, 29th, and 30th. That's Thursday, Friday, Saturday. They're going to be showing The Chosen as an evangelism method. So we are circling people. Sister Asia's, you know, birthday request that we evangelize and bring people to go see the show. And she believed that it'll touch the hearts of people, especially young people, to see the human side of Jesus, that he did eat, he did kid with his disciples, you know, just all the stuff that we don't give a lot of thought to. Just powerful. All right. So that's one avenue. And then when you have the video for as long, the show, the code, you can watch it. Just bring people together in a small group, wherever in the community, Boys and Girls Club. You know, get permission and just do a work right there. And they have a lot of movies. The movies that they give us access to, sometimes we get a preview before it goes into the movie theaters. We'll get access to it to evangelize with other movies. So it's a good thing, you hear? So it's sermon.net. Type that, Sister Asia. Sermon.net. In fact, don't type it because we ain't trying to be struck by any. Just sermon.net. You go there and you go look the site up and go be blessed. That's all. I'll see you over in the prophetic roundtable. Peace to you. I love you with the love of Christ. God bless you. We have prayer tomorrow by God's grace at 7 p.m. God bless. Hallelujah.